Hi, my name is Nilofa, and I just want to share an experience with you regarding a dental issue I have. So I stay in Manipal and I had a major toothache. I figured out it might be a cavity, and I'm very particular when it comes to my dental checkup and all. I have very specific doctors that I go to, but then it was a new city, so I was very skeptical, and I was coming to Bangalore. So what I did is I googled on Bangalore according to the reviews to see that, you know, who are the highest suggested, like the best suggested doctors in the state and in the city. So I went to Google and I just typed best dentist in Malleshwaram, Bangalore, and then there was I came across Partha Dental II, and I saw it had the highest ratings, some 120 plus reviews, and it was around 4.8, which was very impressive. So I just glanced through the reviews, to the most decent ones, and the first 4 or 5 reviews were all about Dr. Sujak. All the patients were all praises about her, and I'm like, okay, fine, you know, if so many patients are vouching for a doctor, it definitely is a very big deal. So I called up, but I couldn't get through, so I went online and I made a booking for my appointment, and I specifically said that I want my slot with Dr. Sujata, because I had read, I have very sensitive teeth, so they get tingly, they ache when any dentist operates. So I had come across 2-3 reviews where they mentioned that Dr. Sujata, if you go to her, you'll have the most painless experience. She make you feel very comfortable, she sit you through everything, and I can 100% say, I can totally vouch for it that they were all right, they were all true, because she sit with you and she explains to you what the problem is, and she only suggests the bare minimum necessity, what's required. She won't try to upsell herself, she will not try to give you fancy medication, it's all good. So I would suggest you definitely go for Dr. Sujata.
Hello, I'm Dr. Sujata, Partha Dental Malleshwaram branch. ಇಲ್ಲೊಂದು ಪೇಷೆಂಟು ನಿಲೋಫರ್ ಅಂತ ಬಂದಿದ್ರು. ಅವ್ರು ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇರೋರಲ್ಲ, ಅವ್ರು ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಬೆಂಗಾಲಿಂದ ಬಂದಿದ್ರು. ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೀ ಓದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಅವರು ಉಳ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ರು. ಹಾಗೂ ಮಣಿಪಾಲ್ ಅಂತ ಜಾಗದಿಂದ ಅವ್ರು ನನ್ನನ್ನು ಕೇಳಿಕೊಂಡು ಗೂಗಲ್ ರಿವ್ಯೂಸ್ ಓದ್ಕೊಂಡು ನಂತರ ನನ್ನನ್ನು ಮೀಟ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಕಾಯ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರು. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದ ನಂತರ ಅವರು ಟ್ರೀಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಯಾವ ಥರ ಅಂತ ನಾನು ತಿಳ್ಕೊಂಡು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ ಮೇಲೆ ಅವ್ರು ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಒಪ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರು. ರೂಟ್ ಕೆನಾಲ್ ಟ್ರೀಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಂತ ತುಂಬ ಭಯಪಟ್ಟಿದ್ರು. ಸೊ ನಾನು ವಿವ್ರಾಗಿ ಮಾಡಿ 1-2 ಸೆಟ್ಟಿಂಗ್ಸ್ನಲ್ಲೇ ರೂಟ್ಕೆನ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನಂತರ ತುಂಬ ಸೆನ್ಸಿಟಿವಿಟಿ ಇತ್ತು ಅವ್ರ ಟೀತ್ನಲ್ಲಿ. ಸೊ ಅದಕ್ಕೂ ಕ್ಲೀನಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನಂತರ ಹಲ್ಲು ಉಜ್ಜೋದು ಹೇಗೆ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನು ಹೇಳಿಕೊಟ್ಟೆ. ಸೊ ಈಗ ಅವ್ರು ತುಂಬ ಖುಷಿಯಾಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸೊ ನನಗೋಸ್ಕರ ಈ ಸುಂದರವಾದ ವಿಡಿಯೋನ್ನು ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ.